good, TJ.
In his last five games and didn't even play in one of them. At the top of the key, CJ Carr. Great feed down low for LJ Ross.
Set to run a good offensive series. Carr for three, knuckleballer.
Bundy's back in the game for Ross at the five now for Coach Boshi's basketball team. Carr goes by Hightower. Skip pass. Great find for a wide open Walker. His three is.
Carr starting to pull up. A little hesitation move. Kick out. Braylon Walker in the corner. Yes. The three.
Back up top for Braylon Walker. Now Carr has it. Guarded by Trey Brown. Going to cross over right of the lane to the basket. Pump fake, and he got in some trouble. Throws across the lane for Bundy, who's.
Lambert now to Carr. Moen coming in from behind, looking for the steal. No look pass inside. LJ Ross, layup is good.
Thank you.
9-point Southwest lead. Carr all the way into the paint.
Mason forces a turnover. Ivory came up with it, and then he had it stolen away. So nothing to show for that. CJ Carr, one-handed pass down low. Missouri Southern, and it forces a turnover. Kinzer Lambert bringing the ball up the floor the other way. Here's for three, Elijah Clark.
The big man, Mimic. And Carr just thought about throwing that one up by three. Lincoln missing the chance to get the defensive boards. Carr pulls up for three, and yes.
Right time, easy layup for Walker. And now stolen.
Ooh.